Oh, bitch. Oh, no way. No, I'm sorry. How you all? It's Bimbo Wanhouse and Sister Patterson. Wonka Wonka Ew. Oh my god, that video was so touching. That video was so touching. That video was so fucking touching. Me and Sister Patterson, we just reviewed this Marsha and Borussia. Marsha, I don't know the bitch name. Marsha, you can go to Worldstar. The video's on there. The video's called Far Away. And everyone's telling me to check out this, you know, this video. Bimbo, check out this video. Oh, it just touched me. Oh. Basically, the video, it's about gay men. Gay men. And what I loved about this video, Marsha, is that she didn't have the stereotypical gay guy in there. You know that... Ew, bitch, you better work, Miss Honey, bitch. I just said something, Miss Dang, honey, bitch. You better work, Miss Dang, Miss Dang, Miss Dang. Wow, bitch, fix your wig. She didn't have, like, the stereotypical gay guy in it. She had the average. To me, I'm the average gay guys now. The ones who you can't tell are gay. Like, the ones who look like, who are just regular. They're not all, you know, and they, like, they say they're gay. You know they're gay, but they not, like, if you was just to catch them walking down the block, fuck that. That video just touched me. That video touched me. It touched me. The guy committed suicide basically in a video. No one accepted him. His friends didn't accept him. Guys beat him up in the hood. And he killed. He committed suicide. He fucking committed suicide. That video really just touched me. But I just have to say this. You know, my big mouth always have to say something. I'm going to say something. For one, his dumb ass... This is to all gay men, okay? If you see a bunch of men, dogs, as you want to say, coming to you, you don't stand there and you cheer them high. Bitch, you get the fuck out of there, okay? Or have some mace on that. Bitch, you don't sit up there and let nobody jump you. He was... Ow, bitch! I would have ran. I would have got popo. It would have been on, bitch. If I'm going down, bitch, I'm going down with a fight. One of you motherfuckers gonna get it. One of you motherfuckers gonna get it. And the sad part about it, Sister Patterson and you all, them guys who probably jumped him were probably gay and hating because he had the. And that's another thing. I love you, Marsha, but that do not go down in the hood. You do not see no two niggas walking down the block holding hands. Okay, I don't know where you living in, bitch. I don't care how gay I am. I'm not walking down the block holding no niggas' hand. I don't give a fuck. I never see that shit. So two people walking, bitch. What the fuck is, bitch? And then you just took this video a little too extreme, bitch. Okay, don't know two niggas walk down the block holding hands, bitch. Oh no, bitch. You crazy, bitch. But no, that video, y'all have to go to Worldstar. It's called Marsha, and she's from Flowetry, right? I believe she just, like, bitch, you look good. Now, that bitch used to be fat. That bitch used to look a hot fucking mess, bitch. That bitch look over. She got her makeup done. She look alpha, bitch. But real talk, honey, okay? You could have had Trey Songz or, well, no. I was going to say Neo, but, honey, Neo is flaming. You could have had Trey Songz as one of them guys, honey, okay? You could have had Trey Songz, girl, because you know what he give, honey. You know what he give, Miss Thang. But wow, that video was so touching, man. Real talk to all you gay people out there. You know, I talk about suicide all the time. I've been talking about suicide all my life. I haven't done it. I don't plan to ever kill my fucking self over nobody. If I kill myself, it's gonna be over me. Not nobody out there. So don't ever, that is not the answer. That is not the answer. Cause you letting these motherfuckers win. Don't you ever in your life kill your fucking self over nobody. Okay? If the hood can accept you, get the fuck out that hood. Go somewhere where you accept it. You know what I mean? Like, I hate to say that, but if you somewhere where you're not happy, get out that situation. You know what I mean? Like, this motherfucker's really looking. Nigga, why are you looking? For these niggas know you gay now. Men don't like gay people. Straight men, They don't like us, okay? So why are you trying to get dap? Fuck them. I don't say shit to no motherfucking body. I say to my motherfucking self, you don't need nobody in this world but you and your dick, okay? And another man's dick, okay? So don't ever sit up there and, you know what I mean, worry about if people gonna like you. Fuck them. And the sad part about it, this is why a lot of men choose to stay on the down low, because of shit like this. They fear that they're gonna get jumped. They fear no one's gonna like them. They fear this, they fear that. Fuck them. Yo, I really appreciate you, Marsha. And it's sad that BET may never pay this video. It's sad that this video may not never be played on TV. Like, this is, like, this is really sad. I thank you, Worldstar, for showing this video. You too, for showing this video. Because this is real shit. This is what, these are the real gay men now. Like, them two men you saw in this video, these are the gay men now. They look regular. They gay, but they out, but they look regular. I'm not talking about you little down low, man. There's a difference between being gay and discreet and then being down low. I can't stand you down low, man. But I love you. Catch you on 8th Avenue, you know, between. But I just thank you, Marsha, for this video. But once again, don't you ever commit suicide. That video just touched me. Once again, if you haven't seen the video, it's called Marsha Amber Rususi. Bitch, what the fuck is wrong with you, bitch? I don't know her last name, but her name is Marsha something, girl. And the video is called, yo, that video just touched me. This is bad as a bitch. Anyway, I thank you guys. Bye.
From this nigga named Jay and his newfound friend.
I'm hitting switches like Eric on the solo creek. For yo G, it's the BRAT.